And hey, well, this is Francisco from Wondershare MobileTrans, and if you're buying yourself a new iPhone, like the iPhone 12 for instance, then you probably want to be able to transfer your apps over so that you don't just have to re-download everything manually on your new phone. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you four methods of how to do this very easily. So these are going to be four methods to transfer apps from an older iPhone to an iPhone 12. Now let's go ahead and dive right on. So method number one is going to be how to transfer apps from one iPhone to the iPhone 12 via Quick Start. And when you get your new iPhone 12, you can use Quick Start to set up your new device as quickly as possible. With Quick Start, you can transfer all of your data, including phone settings from the old phone to the new iPhone 12. This feature works with the help of Bluetooth and your Apple ID. Before moving apps from one iPhone to another, make sure that Bluetooth is actually enabled on both iPhones and that they are within range of each other. So please place both iPhones right next to each other if possible. And when your two iPhones are paired up, there will be an animation to appear on your new device. And use your old iPhone in order to scan the animation on the new iPhone. Then you just have to enter the old password on the new iPhone in order to start to transfer all of your content. It will take a few minutes to finish the process. However, these few minutes are going to be very well worth it. And please note that this method will transfer all content and apps from the old iPhone to the new iPhone. And if you want to transfer one app from iPhone to another, then you might want to look at a different solution. And that is actually going to lead us straight into method number two. And that is going to be through AirDrop. So essentially, how to share apps from iPhone to iPhone by AirDrop. AirDrop for iOS is essentially the equivalent of just using Bluetooth on Android devices, but in this case, it is just going to be on iOS. You should already have that feature on your iPhone from even quite a while ago. So just like how you would send files between Android devices via Bluetooth, you can also send files between iOS devices via AirDrop, and I'm going to show you exactly how that would be done. So firstly, I just select the apps on the old iPhone that you want to send to the new iPhone, and then go ahead and hit the share button, then go ahead and choose the destination iPhone. On your new iPhone, tap accept, and to allow AirDrop transfer, select the apps from your old phone to the new iPhone. And that is essentially everything that you have to do in this regard, and this is going to be a very simple and easygoing method. And now for method number three, and that is going to be how to move apps from iPhone to iPhone through iTunes. And this is actually going to require a computer if you are more comfortable using a computer in the first place. So using iTunes in order to move apps from iPhone to iPhone is a pretty seamless process involving backup to iTunes and then restore from iTunes. Yes, it is as simple as that, really. However, you should make sure that the content and settings of the new iPhone are first erased. Also, do make sure that iTunes is installed on your computer already. And steps below are going to illustrate how to move apps from iPhone to iPhone through iTunes. So let's go ahead and dive into those steps right now. So firstly, I just go ahead and connect the previous iPhone to your computer using a suitable media, such as, let's say, like if iTunes fails to launch automatically, simply tap on the icon to run it, and then locate and click the device icon on iTunes interface, and then select the summary option, and I'll go ahead and click on the backup now tab. Just wait until the backup process is finally complete, and then you can just go ahead and disconnect your old iPhone from your computer. Insert a new SIM onto the new iPhone, or just reuse the older SIM if that's what you were planning on doing to begin with. Now turn on your new iPhone and follow the on-screen steps until the apps and data screen is finally displayed, and select the restore from iTunes backup option, and then go ahead and click on next. And I'll connect the new iPhone to the same computer in order to back up your data from earlier to iTunes, and again just run iTunes, and then from there you can go ahead and choose restore backup and select the right backup, of course. Now go ahead and select restore in order to allow iTunes to move your apps and other files onto your new iPhone, and then just give it some time and it should be done. Everything should be pretty smooth sailing from there. Now as for method number four, how to share apps from iPhone to iPhone through iCloud, and this is actually going to be a very popular method as well. So iCloud is just another desirable alternative that you can use in order to share apps from one iPhone to another iPhone with a ton of ease, really. It does resemble the iTunes method, thus it is going to involve having some backups and restoring, of course, so do make sure to keep that in mind. And do make sure that you do have a very steady Wi-Fi connection as well, and that you have enough storage space on iCloud as well. Now I'm going to be showing you exactly what steps to follow in order to make that happen. So go ahead and turn on your Wi-Fi network on your old iPhone. And on this old iPhone, I just navigate over your settings tab and then select your account name. Choose iCloud from the given options and then follow with the iCloud backup option. Enable the iCloud backup and subsequently select the backup now option. Then patiently wait until the backup process is finally complete. And now insert either a new SIM card to your new iPhone or just go ahead and use the older one from your older iPhone and insert it onto this iPhone 12. Now when the Wi-Fi screen appears, go ahead and select your Wi-Fi network and then follow the on-screen instructions until the apps and data screen appears. And choose the restore from iCloud backup option and then go ahead and enter your Apple ID in order to sign in to iCloud. And I'll choose the backup that you recently created and just wait for iCloud to finally restore your files into your new iPhone and you should be pretty good to go from there. However, we're still not done here because we've actually got a bonus tip, a tip on how to transfer data from iPhone to iPhone through MobileTrans, which is going to be another fantastic tool for getting this done. A MobileTrans is a very powerful transfer tool that enables users to transfer all categories of files, including apps, from one phone to another with a ton of ease. And the program supports the transfer of data between different types of smartphones, irrespective of whether it is an Android phone, an iOS device, or even a Windows phone of anything. All of this is possible with just one single click and just one piece of software. So here's how you can do that. I just go ahead and download, install, and launch MobileTrans on your PC, and then select the phone transfer option from the main interface in order to proceed to the next step. Just connect your two phones over USB onto your computer. When the connection is finally established, you should see the two iPhone icons side by side, and you can click the flip button to switch as destination and source iPhones. And in this case, you want the old iPhone to be the source and the new iPhone to be the destination. And I'll choose what kind of data you want to transfer from the old iPhone to the new one, and then go ahead and hit on the start button in order to allow the program to move data from the old iPhone onto the new one. And if you want to get rid of any data on the destination phone, I just check the clear data before copy button. And the transfer should begin instantly, and it should be done after just a little bit of time. And then everything should be good to go from there. It is just a very visually appealing and simple way of going about things. And well, that's about it. Those have been four methods of transferring apps from one iPhone to the iPhone 12. And if you like this video, then give us a like and comment any of your questions down below. Also, make sure to share this video with others who could benefit from it. And most importantly, subscribe for more content just like this. So until next time, enjoy.